Welcome to episode 85 of Diecast TV Channel.
Welcome to another dedicated unboxing video. This time we've done a trade with PTTY Blue 43 from the United States. We've sent off our cars and this is his end of the trade. So we're only expecting one car as the trade, but this box is pretty heavy and it's got a lot more cars we think than one. So let's have a look and see what's inside. Eagle's just cut the tape, so let's have a look and see what's inside. Okay, so, there's a lot of, looks like loose cars in the bottom here, all wrapped up nicely, well packaged, there's no damage to the box. We've just unboxed the Super Treasure Hunt 09 Ford Focus RS, this is what the trade was for, and we've got this 2011 regular Treasure Hunt 58 Impala that PTTY Blue 43 has added in as a bonus, and both in protecto packs, which is excellent, thank you so much. And then in the bottom of the box there were a whole lot of cars that were wrapped individually in a bag. So I'll quickly just run through all of these cars, some really interesting ones here. So we'll start off with this Highway 35 set. I'm not sure how many cars were originally in the set, but we've got a T-Bird, we've got a Crazy 8, a Ballistic, a Slingshot, and a Diora 2. Now the Diora 2 is pretty cool, look at the wheels on that and the graphics that say Wave Rippers. Still got its original surfboards with nice flames on them, and the Highway 35 logo. So that Highway 35 logo is on all of these cars. So quite a cool series. The interesting thing as well is all of these wheels, they're plastic, but they've all got these interesting patterns and designs and colours on them. So it must have been a special release series. Then we've got this Lamborghini. Again, it's got unusual plastic wheels. It's got painted tail lights. So it's a Lamborghini Murcielago LP670-4. Here we have a Panos GTR1. So again, it's got a plastic base on it, and those unusual wheels. And this looks like an Xcelerace's car. It's called Xcelium, and it's got those silver six-spoke wheels on it. Then over to these three. So these are sort of, well, this one's from the 90s. So this is a Toyota MR2. It's got a little bit of play wear there. The chrome colour has worn off the wheels. But that can be touched up. I'm going to use that one for a custom. Got this cool Datsun 510. Really nice car. Really like that. And this 2012 Mystery Machine from the Scooby-Doo series. Then there's this Squareback, Volkswagen Squareback. 65 Volkswagen Fastback, sorry. Hinges at the front there, so can lift up like a drag car. And this is from a special series. I don't believe that we got this in New Zealand. So fantastic to have one of those in our collection. Then there's this Boulevard from 2012, it's a 70 Ford Torino, looks awesome how low it is, it's got rubber real rider tyres, beautiful satin blue paint job, very heavy because it's metal body and metal base. Next we've got these vintage cars, so these cars actually look to have come from the 80s or 90s. So most of them have got these Hot Ones wheels. Except for the last one there that looks like it's got Ultra Hots. So two Ferrari F512s, which I think is the Testarossa. F512M, which I think is the Testarossa. Although the rears of them look quite different, or slightly different I should say. This one's got a full plastic rear with no tail lights, and this one has tail lights cast in the metal. But you can see the shape is exactly the same. And then this car, sponsored by Pennzoil, these open wheel racers. Really awesome, these two. Roll perfectly, the axles are nice and straight. Then there's this unusual one here. So this is a Ferrari Dino. A little sports car, a little convertible. Beautiful car. I'm not sure what series this is from. It's got rubber tyres. It says Ferrari Dino 246 GTS. Ferrari Dino 246 GTS is what it says on the base there. Really nice metal flake black. And it's got little tampos, painted tail lights. Very nice. And last of all, we've got a whole lot of the Hot Ones series. So Hot Bird, a Porsche 917, an El Rey Special, not sure on the name of this one, just check at the bottom of your screen there, a Largen Charger, a Dumpenay, so it's got a moving tipper, and last of all the Bubble Gunner, in a sort of candy floss pink. So as you can see, there's a whole lot of cars here. So this trade was originally just for this Super Ford Focus. And we traded for a Corvette ZR1 Super. But look at all this extras. All these extras that were included. So very generous. Definitely would recommend trading with PTTY Blue 43. As you can see, he's really, really upped the level and sent all of these extra cars to us. We're all very grateful. So thank you very much for this trade. Really appreciate it. And I hope all our viewers have enjoyed watching.
That's it for episode 85 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. Special thanks to PTBlue43 and his family for this trade. We're absolutely delighted with the items received, and we really appreciate the time and effort you put in to make it happen. Please feel free to check out PTBlue43's YouTube channel using the link in the description box below. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.